Thanks to Ubisoft for providing me access to this game.